promise by saying your dancing's a 2, but your singing is a 7.
Yeah.
And what are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Lover by Taylor Swift.
And why that?
Because I heard Dermot Kennedy do it, and nice. When he sung it, it really connected with me.
Okay.
He's
well,
great.
Good luck.
Thank you.
He looks amazing.
So cute.
We could leave the Christmas lights until January. This is our place. We made the call. There's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Haven't known you 20 seconds or 20 years. Can I go where you go? Can we always be this close? Forever and ever and I. Take me back, take me home. You're my, 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 my lover.
I always go off of my gut on these things, and I usually can tell within the first couple seconds if someone has it or not. It's something that I feel. It's a feeling, and I see something in your eyes. You have something about you.
I love so many aspects of your vocals. I kind of just want to go to the studio and
yeah, we can go now.
You, now. You know?
In my experience, what represents a superstar is what they do when they're not singing.
Yes.
And when you walked in the room, you, yes. like, everyone paid attention to mm-hmm. you. And when you sang, everyone paid attention to you.
Yeah. I tell you what I'm feeling is that you really care about this, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're smart, really likable, great song choice.
Oh!
Thank you. Can I shake your hand? Yeah.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes. The flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the light, see the party, the ball gown. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. So alone, I keep waiting for you, but you never come. Is this in my head? I don't know what to think. He knelt to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, marry me, Juliet, you'll never have to be alone. I love you and that's all I'm really my love. So you said, go get out of my way. It's a love story, baby, just say yes. Oh no, yeah.
out of this town, drive out of the city, away from the crowds. I thought heaven couldn't help me now, and nothing lasts forever. Say you'll remember me, standing in the night sweat, staring at the sunset, babe. Red lips and rosy cheeks, say you'll see me again, even if it's just in your wildest dreams tonight. You see me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, burning it down. And someday when you leave me, I bet these memories follow you around. Oh, say you remember me, standing in an ice dress, staring at the sunset. Wow, the dreams tonight. In your wildest dreams, in your wildest dreams tonight.
Hello, gentlemen.
How you doing?
I'm very well. How are you?
Great.
Both?
You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Good luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Midnight, you come and pick me up, no headlights. A long drive could end in burning flames or paradise. And I should just tell you to leave, cause I know exactly where it leads, and I just go round and round each time. Cause you got that James Dean daydream look in your eyes, and I got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. We never go out of style, we never go out of style. And so it goes, he can't take his wild eyes off the road. He's taking off his coat. He said what you've heard is true, but I can't stop thinking about you. And I said I've been there too a few times. Cause you got that James Dean daydream look in your eyes, and I got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. We never go out of style, we never go out of style. Just take me home, just take me home, take me home. Oh, won't you take me home? Yeah. Cause we never go out of style, we never go out of style.
Awesome.
Thank you.
That's great.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Thanks, mate.
I'd like to think that I've done enough to get through the live shows, but you never know what's going on in Nick's head.
He sounds really good. He really knows his voice. I think he knows what he can do with it. My only concern is, I don't know how much character's in there. I'd like to see him have like a bit more like swagger or like swag, you know?
Swag it out. Still think that there's something I want to hear him just like break out of this smooth guy thing just a little bit.
It all feels a little bit.
I think
nice.
You gotta give him like a up-tempo track, like something just like that he's gotta move a bit.
He's dedicated, he did the work in.
Yeah, so challenging, my friend.
Will du synge for os? Okay, ro helt roligt der.
I remember tears streaming down your face when I said never let you go. When all those shadows almost killed your light. I remember you said don't leave me here alone. But all that's dead and gone and past tonight. Night.
har jo nogle øjne. Var du for vild? Var du for vild?
Wow!
Du var så god.
Ja, så meget autoritet også.
Hvordan kan du være så skælvende nervøs, før du gør det der? Jeg kan simpelthen ikke forstå det.
Jamen, jeg er bare sådan lidt... Ja.
Kæmpe ja. Fedt.
Yes.
Halløjse.
Hej.
Hej. Jeg hedder Marie. Kom fra Holte.
Sejs.
Jeg ved også, at drengene i hvert fald har glædet sig til at se dig igen.
Ja.
Dejligt.
Så nu er der virkelig spænding på nu, ikke?
Yes.
Du tager det stille og roligt.
Stol, den er virkelig... Ja. Nå, super. Godt. Skal jeg bare starte?
Ja.
Okay.
Loving him was like driving the new Maserati down a dead end street. Faster than the wind, passionate at sin, and it's so suddenly. Loving him was like trying to change your mind, weren't you already flying through the free fall? Like bright colors in autumn just before they lose it all. Losing him was like blue that I'll never know. Missing him was dark gray all alone. Forgetting him was like trying to know somebody you never met. But loving him was red.
Ah, der er nerver på.